Well, hello everyone, Luke Ryans. Luke Ryans is back, and we're just going to go out for a short, fun blast on the SR 2000 Super Naked.
It's showtime!
You're pretty warm. Thanks for watching, everybody, at Luke Rise. Luke Rise is going to drink his coffee. He's going to need to get back to base, have a coffee, because we'll need to start heading back. Luke Rise needs to help with certain things. But yeah, really missing the R19 racer. And most of all, the ZX10 Superbikers. Nothing that you can't describe how that Superbike feels. It is more special than anything on the road. But she needs a quick shifter, which is going to be about £600, and then needs insuring and then needs taxing. And so all of that costs money. And in the meantime, Luke Rise has the R19 racer that just needs insurance and tax. It's way cheaper than a quick shifter, and has full titanium Acroprovic, 1200cc's BMW Boxster race engine, and all our glory, no baffle, titanium Acroprovic, no baffle. Now you can see that's pretty exciting. That's the noise Luke Rise wants to hear right now. And it always loves the Ducati, but the Ducati does not have enemies. We'll keep saving to try and find them, or a system equivalent.
The little rascal has screwed.
This is the end of the trail for me.
Thank you.
Thank you, kid.
Yeah, thanks for watching. And Luke Rise is going to drink his coffee.